Hey everyone, have you ever done something perfectly on the first try?
Probably not.
AI chatbots are the same. It often takes a few tries to get what you need. Today, we're talking about improving AI responses. First, look over the chatbot's response. Does it cover everything you asked for? Is the information accurate? You may need to do your own research to verify the response. Here's an example. This chatbot's response had some inaccuracies. For better results, make your prompt more specific. Narrow your focus and give more details. Tell the chatbot what parts of its response worked and what didn't. But avoid telling it not to do something. Chatbots do best when you tell them what you do want. Here, I told the chatbot what I wanted it to do next. Fix mistakes and provide examples. Try asking the chatbot why it gave you a certain response. The reason may help you improve your prompt. Some chatbots provide their sources, if you ask. If not, it's up to you to verify the response. In the end, it's up to you, the human, to refine the chatbot's output and transform it into polished work. How? By reviewing and editing the response to meet your needs. Carefully revise it so that it represents your unique creativity and thoughts, like I did here. Most importantly, correct any inaccuracies. Working with an AI chatbot takes thought and persistence. Sometimes it's a bumpy process, but keep at it and you'll get some great results. See you next time.